Thank you. little step fracture right there. I'm gonna hit it right here, set up this platform, and try to knock it across. But no, it's fine. It's still pretty thin. Shattered because it was probably super thin, but I got most of it. Took that flake off right here. Took off kind of two flakes. Right next to the one I just hit. That was right next to the one I just hit. It basically sets up the next platform if you want to take that route. Sit up that edge a little bit better. It's getting super thin and I'm kind of getting scared to hit it. I'm just going to work on it for a little bit more. Just call it quits. Try not to get any step fractures or hinges, because I'm not going to be able to clean it up if I do. I might, but that means I'm going to be lucky. Williams just dropped that. There's a long ridge right here. I'm gonna try to hit the platform and try to take that off and then clean it up from this side. Keep hitting my finger hurts. That's exactly what I was going for right there. Thought I was gonna bust it. Try to set up the flakes where I hit one from here and I just follow it all the way down on both sides and then do the next one. I don't know if you can see the flake pattern where the point of where it hits and then it expands. See this? It could almost fit on both sides. It's almost the same exact size. I was just basically trying to get this as thin as I felt comfortable going without it breaking. And I don't even think I can go any thinner than this with how wide it is. This is like my limit right now. That's gonna be the last one for this rock right there. It's as good as I can get. Could maybe take off one more right here. And that's about it. Nope, I'm gonna be done with this. Just getting it thin by face. This will make a nice screw point.